Trigger, Cox, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. Seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout in the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord
fleet. Long range strategic strike group to do strategic long range strike
by the enemy in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there.
Not so obvious.
Naturally, they intend to attack Eastern Yuzha, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that.
What's up, Cap?
The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
มาเราบินอ้อมโลกในฐานะหน่วยโจมตีทางยุทธศาสตร์ระยะไกลเพื่อมาโจมตีเป้าหมายยุทธศาสตร์ระยะไกลแนวหลังแหละอะไรเงี้ยเข้ามาทางน้ำเยอะเครื่องอะไรดีวะเอาดีไหมไม่ลำบากไปแปดเดมี่อ่ะ F35 ทำอะไรได้บ้างได้แค่40ลูกถ้าเทียบกับไอ้ลำเมื่อกี้นี่ ทำแล้วดูว่าลำนี้ไปแล้วก็เอาไอ้นี่มา
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. Too fast. Lower airspeed. 500 yards. You may approach the refueling tanker. Trigger. Maintain your current approach.
F15 หมดเลยถ้าเรา F18 ดวงเดียวจิ้มจู๊ด
Strider 1, you will be leading Strider Squadron. Count, you'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food? Trigger, how come you're number one and I'm stuck as number two? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
It's hard to see.
You're supposed to follow you?I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
Strider 1, head back to the return line if you need repairs or fuel. Aircrafts need E2 in order to be effective.
Half of us are resupplying. We need time.
We're near the Valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Strider 3, engaging. Cyclops 3, engaging.
Cyclops 4, engaging.
Target is eliminated. We're supposed to smash up that whole thing?
That'd be a tall order. Just destroy the boats, aircraft, and alien weaponry.
Nah, let's do what the chick said.
Missile.
Whoa!
Roger. Missile.
A third of the air defenses have been eliminated. Stay cool. Keep piling on the heat.
Target has been destroyed.
Impressive.
Mass damper destroyed. Shut up!
I went for the structural reinforcements. They're small, but not impossible to hit.
I've sent the data.
Locked on bandit.
Make like Wiseman and serve up a sandwich.
Righto.
Copy.
Roger.
ยิงเสายิงฐานอะไรมัน
Missile launched.
Missile.
Target hit.
Missile.
Locked on. This one's a goner.
Target in gun range.
Missile.
Our fighter squadron is down to 40%. Locked down with two enemy aces.
You need that missile, Strider 2.
time to finish the rest of the job. Shaking off enemy lock!
Caution, pull up.
Strider 1, enemy is locked on!
Lock
on!
Hmm, hot. มันขึ้นเหมือนกับว่ามันล็อกแล้วยิงเข้าไปได้แป๊บนึงนะไกลเลยของเรือต่อUy, tam tụt.
Counteract sea winds with a low approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Swat any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a low approach or dive to avoid their fire when you invade.
Begin taxiing. It's like they struck before we can take off.
Nice job, Strider 1. You stopped them before they could get airborne.
Strider 1, locked on target. Strider 1, Magnum.
Nice kill.
Fjord has heavy damage. Catapults are no longer working. We'll go down. We have to retreat.
Missile.
Nice job out there.
Missile.
I guess the rumors we heard about you were true.
Strata 1, Fox 2.
Missile.
Enemy aircraft is launched.
Missile.
Engage it.
Guess there's no choice but to go in low on Strata 1.
Keep your eyes peeled, Trigger. You never know when that experimental squadron might show up.
That's the way.
Jaeger, he knows that better than anyone. He's one of the few with the skills to face Mr. Rex and head to tail.
That ain't funny.
Enemy approaching at very low altitude.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
ต้องจะดูจากไหนวะไม่ได้ดูเลยตะกี้เน
ี
่ย
Why can't that experimental squadron show up here?
What's on?
They might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
Each's vessel, Honier, is sunk.
One of the new recruits talks a lot. Swears a lot, too. That girl swears more than me.
It's not just the swearing, either. She's got quick fists, too.
I thought you'd say that.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized.You guys just downed some serious firepower.
Eh, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on. Maintain course if you want to go back to resupply.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check.
Alright, don't thought.
Too fast. Lower airspeed. Raise your nose, you're too low.Past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing.
เบรกดีจัดปึ๊ดเอฟ
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
Hey, knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero.
We got a lock.
There was once an Erujian ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing. Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator.
Cyclops,
what about people who face him in an actual dogfight?No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
They're after you, Strider 1.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile inbound.
Missile.
We're approaching the marine platform.
Locked on, Bandit.
Get those planes off the runway. We have to send up fighters now.
Missile.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Missile.
We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more? We'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break. All right, scramble!
Enemy fighters have just taken off from the platform. Eliminate those fighters with extreme prejudice before they can threaten your mission.
We'll go. We'll swat those flies down into the drink.
มารับดาเมจนะดูไหมสามารถไ
หม
Sam sites are still alive and kicking. Not good.
It looks like we've taken out a third of the enemy fighters, and it's mostly thanks to Strider 1. Nice shot. Joint section destroyed.
platform. Prepare the anti-aircraft batteries.
Missile.
Break.
Missile.
Evading.
Locked on. You're mine.
They must have really drawn the short end of the stick by anticipating the attack on this base.
Box 2! Box 2!
Dodge that missile!
Attack missed! Breaking out of lock!
Do not let them destroy this base! Prepare to fire back!
You did good work today. The new recruits certainly pulled their weight too.
Huh, you never know until you're up in the air, do you?
We can look at the complete front later. Right now, we need to mop up the rest.
Lock on bandit!
Our damage is minimal, and 70% of our fleet is still operational. We're not done yet.
Platform successfully purged.
I want it back.
Just a bit more, and that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot. Enemy shows no sign of letting up. I think I've had just about enough of this courtship.
Box 2.
Confirming Strider 1 destroyed target.
Lock on. Good night.
We got a lock.
Concentrate your fire on those two fighters. There's a vent.
One more target.
Concentrate on that fire.
Behind you, caution.
Destruction of marine platform confirmed. Good job.
What?
Yes, it's confirmed that it's
been destroyed.
Nobody could have predicted they'd target the support sections.
Well done. That takes care of both of the platforms. Best of all, we've taken zero losses. Stay alive, people. Which is why I've taken the liberty of ordering dinner for you guys from a nice Italian bistro near the base.
We've got some people calling for that special squadron. Yes, of course I told them that, but...
2 minutes remaining.
That missile was a direct hit to our bridge! All of our ships are crippled!
Trigger's one of the pilots who's been up against the demon in that experimental squadron. Chased him off solo, too, since support ran off. I was there myself. Wouldn't be here if it weren't for Trigger. You see what I'm getting at?
Yeah, well, I wish I could have too.
If you were one of those escorts that flew off, you should watch your back.
Box 2!
Come on, stand it fast.
Cyclops 2, missile inbound!
Everywhere.
Strider 1, enemy is locked on!
Yola.
Style. Our other newcomer is a unique character. The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I could really perform, if only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry, I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
The mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.